Despite the Centers for Disease Control's warning to stay home, many Americans are still traveling for the Thanksgiving holiday. The TSA says it screened more than 1 million people on Friday and 1 million more or so on Saturday, the busiest days at our airports across the country since the pandemic started. Last week, the CDC urged Americans to stay home for Thanksgiving to help prevent the spread of the coronavirus. Our sister station in Los Angeles spoke with passengers at LAX.
Were you nervous at all about traveling?
Yes. Actually, there's a little bit of nervousness that comes with traveling, but mostly I think I'm fine. Not too worried.
I'm 64 years old, and I just want to enjoy what we can enjoy while we can. So I took the chance.
The CDC warns travel could increase your chance of contracting COVID-19. Medical experts are also worried large holiday gatherings could spread the virus even more.